ngiyabingelela mbukulo khona ekhaya ngibingelela bonke abalandeli bami obabingelela kumthandazi uDlamini ngizokhuluma na yaso indaba isithunywa ukuthi isithunywa siyayidinga isupport kakhulu kangangokuba uma umuntu uze wabona ukuthi unaso wayithola ukuthi umuntu emimoya sidinga ukuthi usupporte kakhulu ngasupporta ngemkhuleko ngikhuleka ukuthi uthandaze uye ehlane uphahle ungene emantini uye ezibeni impophomeni uzilele funeso isithunywa sakho kangoba nemuntu ongiphathina wakho ungafike uthi uyamthanda kunabe ngumuntu ofike afike akusupporte la kwesithunywa sakho sizokwazi ukuthi naso bese siyayikhomba kuwe ukuthi siwubani sikhombise namandla sikhombise nokuthi siyini kuwe sikwazi ukuvula nento zakho nenhlanhla nenjabulo nempumelelo sizathi yini nawe isithunywa sakho mbulo khona ekhaya uyasisupporta kakhulu so ngathi ngathi uma udibana nemuntu kurelationship othandana naye wesilisa noma wesifazane kube ngumuntu okusupportako uma uwumuntu wemimoya ngoba isithunywa sibhidliza konke mbulo khona ekhaya uma ungasilandelele isithunywa mbulo khona ekhaya sazise konke okwenzakho uthandaza ucele uNkulunkulu ukuthi bengicela ngithole umuntu kanje kanje njengoba nami umuntu kanje bese mbule khona ekhaya nawe awusixikeleli phansi ngani ngekuhlezi ungumuntu ongenzi into esingayifuni eyazi into embi engenziwa nguwe engajabulisi wena nedo oyifoster ngokuthi uyayihalela noma kuyayithanda so isithunywa sidinga eclean indawo ethulile engenamsindo sidinga ukuthi sikubone ujabulile ngosonke isikhathi yebo zikhona iilingo ezivela kodwa dinga ube strong uzikwazi ukuthi kunjenjenje kodwa ngiyazi nokuthi nginabantu abadala onesithunywa kufana nokuthi umuntu asuzelwa yiy'nyosi akayekeli angakatholileke lamakhekhe so nawe musuyekela because unokuthi kukhona abantu abakubhekile abangabona ngoba into engabona umbuko khona ekhaya inamandla noNkulunkulu akabonanga emihleni kodwa kusayo unamandla chuke kumbheke mthazi lamini inkosi ikubusise ngiyakuthanda.